57 average in his first collegiate season. Bounces out here to Jeff Moberg.
Base.
Pennington left down the line, making a run for it and sliding to make the grab is Matt Waldron.
Another guy, you know, just gets ripped, but he doesn't have that good slider.
Andre Lipsius hits him well into the wall in right field. That nearly got out of here because of the short fence in front of the bullpen, but a double by Andre Lipsius. That's hit well down the line. Production with runners in scoring position. It's eluded Tennessee much of the weekend. On this Sunday in the fourth, they get it. Durke drives home Andre Lipsius.
He didn't play yesterday. He played today. That may drop in there.
Gap right field. Diving effort by Luke Lipsius. Robs Hunter Coleman. Zach Langenfelter.
Wow, what an outing.
Swinging away. They had a chance at two. Did not get the bunt down, and it turns into a double play. Just inside.
Here he comes.
Walk issued to Ammons, and now you got to face Rogers with two aboard. And he found the gap in between the short and third. The throw to the plate. Not in time. Tennessee leads exactly as you described it. Just not enough of a chance to get him at home with those runners breaking. And Luke Lipsius, as he's done all weekend, comes through. He scores Matt Waldron. Missed on four pitches. Pete Durke coming to the plate. 5-3. Turner Larkins has come in and promptly walked two. Could be two. Throw is in the dirt. Bobble. And they'll call Foster out at second base.
Sure.
And he has skied this to shallow right. Call strike three, got him looking. Tennessee salvages. In a bit of a marathon on Sunday, the Vols take it 5-3. Good pitching all week.